right on the edge. Feel the moment. Fred shoulders the responsibility of the first kick. And he puts them one up.
Well, it's never easy to step up and take a penalty, but he slotted that home with authority.
Coolly done, one each.
He just did what he was asked.
Rafael will take their second. That's a good penalty.
Well, that was a great strike. He just gave the keeper absolutely no chance.
So, the second man in line. Oh, he's missed it! He's hit the post!
Oh, I feel for him. It looked like placement precision.
Brazil have the chance to pull away here. Oh, he saved it!
Well, that's great concentration from the keeper and a wonderful save.
That's how it's done. He made the keeper commit.
How confident was that? Backed himself all the way.
Good penalty. Just steered it the other way.
Brilliantly done. Never took his eye off the keeper either.
It's in. Too smart for the keeper. It's three apiece, so the ball is placed on the spot.
Neymar is the fifth volunteer.
Keeper's gone the wrong way.
Yeah, made his mind up very quickly and just didn't waver.
Chile have to score or they have had it. It's there, and the fight goes on.
Looks like he's done it a thousand times. Never looked like missing.
It is sudden death from here on. One miss could lose it. Keeper, no chance.
Well, he strolled up and struck that with great confidence. That's a superb spot kick.
And scores to keep them alive.
Good penalty, completely wrong-footed the keeper.
Maybe. He's next to go in sudden death.
I thought he did really well to hold his nerve then and score that penalty.
Lest you need reminding, miss this and it is over. Oh, nerveless!
Yeah, it's a guessing game for the keeper and he guessed wrong.
And incredibly, we're up to eight.
He was always looking good there. Nice penalty.
Chile must score to keep their hopes alive. It's in. He's kept them in it.
Brilliantly done. Never took his eye off the keeper either.
And stepping up, the skipper. Ah, good take. Keeper committed himself.
Looks like he's done it a thousand times. Never looked like missing.
He cannot afford to miss. Oh, nerveless!
Good penalty. Completely wrong-footed the keeper.
It's in, and the keeper could have done better. So it's down to him to keep it alive. And there it is, the decisive kick. Shootout winners. It is such a compelling way to win, compelling and cruel. But they were so composed under pressure, and that was the difference.